I'd like, if there are better words for the bill, I'd like to see those. Read, Representative Edwards has some, or somebody else has some.
Speak up, please.
I'd like to see good words, if there are better words for the existing bill 287, to make it more neutral, I'd like to see those. Everybody's been talking about it, but I haven't seen them yet.
We're just gonna bounce back to you, but I'm trying to have.
I have some one things that just for reference, I am from New Hampshire, so if you want New Hampshire specific.
I think what I'd like to say is what I'm hearing here are two different things. People who are their own, this issue of intersex, we're really talking about people who are, we're talking about two different aspects of.
This is actually what I was talking about before, is that there, that when we're talking, prostitution is by definition exploitation. So if we're going, if that's like, that's what we talked about at the conference.
But that's
so we need to.
Dependent on those.
And there you go. So before we go ahead with making, you know, study committees, we need to be very specific because language is not neutral.
But if you say that prostitution is always a result of exploitation.
I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna ask a threshold question. Having distributed the current statute related to prostitution, do we think that it is just adequate? Is there any need to examine the current statutes related to prostitution? I'm just asking the question. I'm not gonna do any structure. That's the question I would ask as a way to try to further the conversation. Because I think what House Bill